Matt Vagerson pictured at a Scotland training camp in St Andrews in August 2017. Picture SNS Group published 12/26 Thursday 28 September 2017. The 19-year-old brother of Glasgow and Scotland prop Xander Vagerson was called up to a Scotland training camp in August and has made 4 starts for Dave Rennie's side along with 8 appearances from the bench. The number 8 enrolled in the Scottish Rugby Academy during the 2001-2016 season as a Stage 2 player, being promoted to Stage 3 and earning a full-time professional contract the following season. He was assigned to Warriors for the 2001-2017 season, but turns out for Glasgow Hawks, when not playing for the PRO14 side. He made his debut for Glasgow Warriors in a pre-season match against a Canada XV in August last year, scoring a try in a 630 win for Warriors. His PRO12 debut came in September 2016, when he replaced Ryan Wilson against Ulster. Vagerson has represented Scotland U-16s and Scotland U-18s, and helped Scotland to a 5th place finish at the World Rugby U-20 Championship in Georgia earlier this year. He has been named among the replacements for Glasgow's PRO14 clash with Benetton Rugby tomorrow night. Merge accounts custom true.